So good morning to all. Today we want to see part 357, algebra examination. You see the first one, 3.31. Find the square root of the following. This will come under 2-mark question. All these are 2-mark questions from the and important sums also. First one, root of 121 and the given power. This you can write it as 121 is 11. Then s minus a உள்ள square 4 வந்து 2 into 2 so write 1 2 inside then 6 can be written as 3 into 2 so write x minus b whole cube then 12 is 6 into 2 so x minus c whole power 6 எல்லாமே ஒட்டுமொத்தமா you can write it in square so 6 2 is 12 3 2 is 6 then 2 2 is 4 so you are splitting into 2 tables வர்ற மாதிரி split பண்ணிக்கிறோம் then root 2 square cancel ஆயிடும் so the answer will be you write in the modulus ஏன்னா plus or minus வர்றதுனால you can write in the modulus so 11 x minus a whole square x minus b whole cube x minus c whole power 6 so this is the answer for this Now come to the next one, 81, this. 81 can be written as 9 square, then x power 4, x square, இல்லா ஒட்டுமாத்துமா square வேண்டுக்கலாம். So 9, x square, then y cube, z power 4, 4 square. Then denominator, you can write this as 64, 64 means 8. Then w power 12, 12 can be written as 6, then s power 7, here whole square. Just a multiplication வந்து in terms of 2 you are splitting, 7 2s are 14, 6 2s are 12, then 8 square, 64 is written as 8 square, then root 2 square cancel ஆயிடும், so the answer will be, you write in the modulus 9 by 8, then x square y cube z power 4 by w power 6 s power 7 so this is the second answer now come to the third one and this can be written as this is of the form a plus b whole square so a plus b whole square na a square plus 2ab 2ab 2 2 is 4 4 3 is 12. So 12xy plus b square 9y square minus 24xy. So plus 12 minus 24. So this is 4x square plus 12 minus 24 minus 12xy plus 9y square. This is a square minus 2ab plus b square formula. So you can write this as 4 is square root 2x. இங்க minus வருதுனால you are writing minus. If it is plus means you write plus. Minus means you are writing minus. Then 9 is square root 3. So 3y whole square. So root 2 square root cancel ஆயிடும். So the answer is modulus of 2x minus 3y. Now come to the next one. This also can be written in a plus b whole square form. இங்க plus வருதுனால, you can write a plus b whole square. 4 உடைய square root 2, இங்க x square root x. Then plus 25 can be written as 5y whole square. இது வந்து split பண்ணி வேணாலும் காமிக்கலாம். If you split it as, இங்க என்ன எழுதலாம் 2x whole square, இந்த lastல 5y. 5y whole square then 2ab na 2 bracket 2x bracket 5x then root 4 to then you can write it as 2x plus 5y whole square so this can be cancel so the answer is modulus of 2x plus 5y so this all these questions will come under 2 mark So the important question is to go through. Thank you.